going. There's something in the woods, like the grunting of a deer.
Slower. Come on, Roach. Go, go. Let's go. Go, go.
Giant tracks.
I long.
Someone dragged a litter through here.
To be home, home to the modest abode, whose corners I roamed. To my dog with his pipe, to my tools with my life, to the outdoor life. And my breath short as it grows. And my blood crosses holes. It's been the time I was homeward bound to the modest abode whose corners are worn.
I know that song. What are you doing here?
Look, man. Another one. And so many times I've told him.
What's that you say, Wilfred?
Right you are. They never learn. At least this one heard a song before he died.
Who were these men?
My crew. They swore never to leave me. Kept their word. Tall one's Wilmar, Wilfred's to his right, and the lad with the stutter's Wilhelm.
Why do you and your crew stay?
We cannot leave. If we ventured it again, the giant would kill us all, like he did the others.
Your Harald Houndsnout, Jarl of Undvik, heard you were dead.
We look like stiffs to you. Me and me lads?
Well...
Exactly. So they all think me dead, you say?
Mayhaps it's for the best.
Why'd the giant spare you?
Me and me crew and the sirens. We're helping them build a longship. I sew the sails and run away at times, and then the sirens fly out and bring me back.
Why does he need a ship? Where does he want to go?
Promise not to tell no one. I trust my men to take the secret to their graves. But you?
Promise. Won't tell anyone.
Fine then. The giant's going to sail her out to defeat the gods come Ragnarok. The final battle for the world's end. She'll soon be ready.
Not much game here, but I saw the giant give you food. Where's he get it?
Don't know, don't ask. Food suits me. Suits my crew.
Over there, on the ground. Hand's got bite marks on it.
What? Where? Wilmar, dammit! You're supposed to clean up. Couldn't keep a secret if your life depended on it. We had a choice. That or starve to death. And I didn't force anyone, you know. Whole crew voted in favor.
I'm looking for Hjalmar on Crate. Word is he came to this isle with a crew, aimed to defeat the giant.
Aye, saw him, as did Wilmar.
Sure it was him?
Wilmar's got eyes like a hawk. They stood where you stand now. Poor shape they were in, Leif the Red, Folin, Viggy. And just between you and me, that boy is not quite right in the head. Oh. The young on Crete was here too.
They recognize you?
No. Thank the gods.
They say where they were headed.
Did they, Wilmar? Oh, aye. Aim to make camp in the old guard tower. Easy enough to find. Stands in the middle of a valley. Garden, absolutely nothing.
Try to come back for you once I've found Hjalmar.
Sound awfully sure you'll find him. Maybe you can kill the giant while you're at it. All on your own. They're the same to a man, aren't they, Wilhelm? All think themselves immortal.
Gotta go. So long.
Hey, if you really aim to return, mind bring me some solid twine. You're like to find it in the village. And nails. We're short on nails. Can you remember that? Nails and twine.
I'll remember. Someone dragged a litter through here. Someone dragged a litter through here. Yalmar's encampment. They were attacked. Broken back. As if he fell from a height. Many wounds. Must have fought for a long time. Taken by surprise, but they fought off the attack. I need more clues. Search the perimeter. Two people came through here. Separately. These tracks are older. Somebody left the camp before the attack. Dragged a boat north. Man bled to death while trying to escape. Wonder what happened to his cohorts. Signs of a battle. They ran toward the caves. Giant chased them. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Giant tried to get inside. Looks like he gave up. Another track. Clean cut. Head probably went flying. Fought to the bitter end. Sliced her up. Two men, looks like. Rest of the crew went on. Wonder how many were left. Hjalmar lost a lot of men here. probably went flying. Fought to the bitter end. Sliced her up. Two men, looks like. Rest of the crew went on. Wonder how many were left. Hjalmar lost a lot of men here. Tunnel caved in. Shot half a quiver into her. Split her in two. Giant's pantry. Recruited quite a few men. No Hjalmar here, though. Gotta keep looking. Hjalmar came through here. Had to. Show me a pantry and I'll show you the mice. Lots of old tracks. Giant must have come through here often. Definitely came through here.
White One. If not for you, that might have taken me much longer. And I need to see Leif. The bitch has nearly ripped his innards out. And we two are all that's left of my crew. All right. You might not have heard. I'm Hjalmar on Crete. And I'll never forget you helping me in a time of need.
Geralt of Rivia.
The Geralt of Rivia? Like in the ballad about the sorceress and the witcher. You're still alive.
Looks like it.
Right? Well, forgive me. Just thought that all happened long ago. My da used to tell me stories of your adventures. So, what are you doing on Unvik?
Your father sent me. He needs you on Ardskellig.
Impossible. Da knows I'll not return till I kill the giant.
Situation's changed. The fate of all Skellige will be decided on Ardskellig. They're getting ready to choose a new king.
The fate of Skellige is being decided here. If I accomplish this deed, it'll mean the gods have chosen me to rule.
The other claimants are already waiting at Caer Trolde.
Seems I must hurry then. Time to face the giant. Coming with?
We should see to your friend.
Right. His wounds need tending.
Not what I meant. He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood, you know.
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Let's go. Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
Just like Krach.
I'm telling you, plow an enormous horse, son he is!
So I heard.
I can't believe I finally got the bastard!
Haven't gotten him yet.
Geralt, help me smash that! We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way! Now, one odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Let's free him. Giant's pretty big, looks pretty mean. We could use an extra blade.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that on Crete. Let me out right now.
Wait here. I'll look for the key.
Thanks, brother. I remember that. soon as I kill him.
I knew we'd best him.
Thingy, you daft bastard.
Where are the others?
Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald set it in song.
Hjalmar the Giant Slayer sounds better. It was your venture. You deserve the glory.
Believe you're right. Let's get out of here.
Want to look around some more?
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.